second man in a white car was the shooter.
The white car was parked here.
Another witness inside Jack in the Box captured this video. He said it shows the man who got shot getting up off of the ground, then hopping to a dark green car. Police say he was taken in the car to Queens West. Officers on scene confirmed that the male was transported from Queens West to Queens Punch Bowl with a gunshot wound. Investigation is ongoing. The status of the man who was shot is unknown. Police are continuing to look for the shooter. Bridget.